The Best and Cheapest Weed Eaters of 2019. Review of the 6 best priced string trimmers on the market today. You can get these weed eaters at a good price and they are still high quality string trimmers for home use. We have analyzed 6,309 customer reviews and looked at 80 products to give you this top 6 video review. You will find all the links to the products shown in this review in the description below the video. Number 6 on the list is the Ryobi RY40220 40 volts cordless string trimmer. The Ryobi expanded system in this model accepts 7 universal outdoor attachments, including cultivator, hedge trimmer, pole saw and more attachments. It has a real easy to use bump feed string head for fast and easy reloading. And a variable speed trigger that allows matching speed to the application and prolonging battery life. The cutting width is adjustable between 13 to 15 inches. Here is what most customers are saying about the Ryobi RY40220 cordless string trimmer.
I love the power of the 40 volts battery, and it does heavy duty work. Amazing machine. Attachments are awesome.
Few customers who bought this thought that
a battery with twice the capacity would make this a better buy.
This is a solid trimmer for the price, but it will not power through the tall stuff like some of the other models in this review. A big plus is that it is compatible with Ryobi's expanded system for attachments, which lets it double as a tiller, brush cutter, and more. On the downside, the shoulder strap is not included and some might find it to not have enough power. You can get the Ryobi RY40220 40 volts cordless string trimmer for $120. Number 5, Worx WG163 20 volts grass trimmer. The 2-in-1 function of this model with dual position wheels makes it easy to switch between grass trimming and edging. The trimmer includes 2 20 volts cordless lithium power batteries, providing you with continuous power. It has 12 inches cutting diameter with an innovative command feed spool system for instant line feeding. The quick release lever for fast telescopic height adjustments makes it easy to change between different jobs. And it has an ultra lightweight, ergonomic design at only 5.3 pounds. Plus you can share the batteries across all other 20 volts Worx power tools. In customer reviews, this is what they like about the Worx WG163 GT 20 volts grass trimmer.
Love that it's 2 tools in one and it's battery operated. Can finish my entire yard and still have battery power left. The batteries are pretty powerful, they last about 20 minutes each with fairly heavy trimmer use. Lightweight and does everything I want it to.
Few customers who bought this thought that
it doesn't cut the heavy stuff, it is the only downside.
If you are looking for a cheap weed eater that is very ergonomic and lightweight, then the WG163 could be the right machine for you. We like that it comes with 2 batteries and the flip-over edging function works very well. But this trimmer is not for tougher vegetation and if you have a large yard you are probably going to run out of battery even with 2 batteries. You can get the Worx WG163 grass trimmer for $93. Number 4. Greenworx Pro 16 inches, 80 volts cordless string trimmer. This trimmer has a 16 inches cutting path. And will give you up to 45 minutes of run time with a fully charged 80 volts, 2 ampere hour battery. Comes with a 0.080, dual line, bump feed head. And it is built with a brushless motor to provide more power, performance, and durability. The split shaft design in this model allows for compact storage. Here are the top things that customers who bought the Greenworx trimmer are saying they like about it.
I am very impressed with how long the battery lasts on this weed eater. I've had this trimmer for about 2 years now and I'm completely satisfied.
Few customers who bought this thought that
the only complaint I have is that the guard on the back is very small.
With the 80 volts battery, this trimmer is very powerful, it is relatively quiet and has a long runtime of 45 minutes before needing a recharge. Line changes are easy and a major plus for this model and the 16 inches cutting swath will be enough for most users. But with a weight of 16 pounds, this trimmer is heavy and unsuitable for older people. And the protective shield is a bit too small. You can buy the Greenworx Pro 16 inch 80 volts cordless string trimmer for $182. Number 3. GT225 curved shaft gas trimmer from Echo. This trimmer has a 21.2cc professional grade, 2-stroke engine. The SpeedFeed 400 registered trimmer head in this model reloads in seconds without disassembly. And the i30 trademark starting system reduces effort when starting the engine. In customer reviews, this is what they like about the curved shaft trimmer from Echo.
Starts with 2 pulls every time. Great engine, easy to start, very lightweight. I live on a half acre with lots of trees and it is very quick to do the whole yard.
And some didn't like that.
If it wasn't for having to replace the line sticks all the time, this would be a nice little trimmer.
This trimmer is easy to start and use. It has a durable engine that cut easily through all types of grass and weed. If you are looking for a curved shaft trimmer, this one is nicely balanced and can be used by both commercial and residential users alike. But some users found the SpeedFeed 400 line system to use too much line. The price is $197. Number 2, Black Decker, LST522, 2-speed string trimmer. This unit is part of the 20 volts max battery system from Black Decker. This trimmer easily converts from trimmer to wheeled edger. The power drive transmission delivers increased torque. And the 2-speed control offers you more power or extended runtime. The automatic feed spool system in this model automatically feeds the trimmer line, so no bumping is needed. Here is what customers love about it.
Works great for me and holds enough of a charge to do my whole lawn, which is about 2/3 acre. This has power, battery lasts, and the edge trimmer is among the best I've seen. Works so well for a small apartment yard.
And here is what some of them don't like.
Battery doesn't last that long.
If you are looking for a cheap weed eater for a small yard, then the LST522 is a good option. It is quieter than most trimmers, which makes it great for residential areas. It is ideal for home use, if you have a small lawn and thin grass. We also really like that the cutting head swivels for easier use when edging. But this weed eater has limited power to cut tall grass and heavy weeds, and it only has one cutting line, which results in slower, less aggressive cutting. You can get the Black Decker LST522 2-speed string trimmer for $60. Number 1. Remington RM2560 Rustler Gas Trimmer. The straight shaft design of this gas trimmer makes it easier to trim under bushes and in hard-to-reach places. Equipped with a 25cc 2-cycle engine with quick start technology that makes pole starting this model easy. Has dual line bump head with 0.095 line for greater control. The 16 inches cutting swath in this model trims wider sections of tall grass in less time. It is constructed with durable components and will last you a long time. Many of the users that have reviewed this like that.
Great trimmer for the price. What a weed whacker, it starts like a champ and can clear an area twice as fast as the electric machines.
And some customers were unsatisfied with the following.
Note, if you are tall like me, 6 feet 2 inches, this is a little short, but I am overall happy with it.
If you are looking for a gas trimmer with power enough for tall grass and weeds that will cut a large area, then the RM2560 is for you. The quality you get for the price is really good, and it has good edging capabilities as well. On the negative side, some users found the shaft to be little short and few found it hard to start. You can get the Remington RM2560 Rustler gas trimmer for $92. Did you find this video useful? Hit the like button and let us know, or write a comment below. Thanks. If you want more great gardening tool review videos, then remember to hit the subscribe button. And here are some more garden product review videos we thought you might find useful.